Comedian Kapil Sharma will get married to his steady and stable girlfriend Ginni Chatrath on December 12th in Jalandhar. Opening up on the topic of his marriage, Kapil said, "The wedding is on December 12th in Jalandhar. That's Ginni's hometown. We wanted to keep it low-key, but Ginni is the only daughter in her family. Her folks wanted the wedding to be on a lavish scale, and I completely understand their sentiments. My mother also wants the wedding to be lavish." Kapil even recalled how his elder brother was married with minimum ostentation. Sharma, whose life and career has been under a cloud for some time now, said he wanted to keep the wedding under wraps. So is he happy with the decision to finally marry his devoted girlfriend? "Of course I am, but more than me, the happiness that I see on my mother's face is what makes it special." The wedding will be followed by a reception on December 14th. IAN's report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.